Jeez, it was cold. But we got parkrun this morning. I'm not fully healthy yet, still quite sick, but can't miss parkrun. Hey, let's go. Kind of good actually, not having to have any pressure on yourself or run too hard, because I haven't ran for a week and I'm sick, so I've pretty much already told myself that I'm not going to run well, so I'm just going to cruise. And that's actually good, like I'm not too tired, which is good, because if I was really tired that'd be really bad, because I'm still recovering from being sick. Oh jeez. Okay, time to run home. I really hate it because like parkrun is such a cool run and like race, but it's so difficult for me to record it because it is a race and I can't just keep going back and forth and putting my phone down and showing me run past and then go back and picking it up like I do on all my other runs. Oh jeez. You know, for me to get these, all these like cool shots and stuff that I put at the beginning and the ends of my videos, I always have to just go out like this in the morning or at night and just sit out with my camera and just record some things. It's tough to find new things to record in Dunedin though, because I've seen pretty much all of it, but I gotta kind of remember, what have I shown, or if I've shown something similar, how can I take a different view on it? Because you can only really look at the city so many times before you get a bit bored of it, really. You just gotta look at it with a different light or a different view. That's what that shot actually looks like. It takes so much setting up to actually make it look like that, make it look all natural and stuff. And it's a pain in the ass, if I'm honest. Something that I want to briefly talk about is an idea that I've been thinking of recently, and it's sort of the idea that, because you know, a lot of people that watch these videos, I guess, are my age and my friends and stuff, and you know, and people who go to university or people who are looking into, you know, going into their career and figuring out what they want to do, and that's a really scary thing, and I definitely know that just as much as anyone else. And I think a big problem is that people look at others and think, oh, they're starting this career, I need to get onto my thing, I need to jump into a career and I need to do my thing, you know. They're 21 and they're already starting this career. I'm like 22, or I'm 20 and this person's, you know, younger than me or whatever, and they're already starting their career. I need to be doing something too. And I've had that mindset for a long time as well, and I don't think it's a healthy one. I think it's important to look at it a bit more holistically. Like, I'm not even 21 yet. Like, I want to be 21 in a few months, and I've almost finished a whole degree at university. There is so much more life for me to live. Why would I want to lock myself into a career so early? Making money and paying off my student debt is important to me. Like, I don't enjoy being in debt to the government, but I do prefer it over having money and then not having lived a life. In the grand scheme of things, I'm quite young. I have loads and loads of time to go try something else, to go learn something in a different place. So for example, next year, what I'm thinking of doing is going to the Polytech and learning something there, a different form of education to what I'm used to, such as like at the university. If you think about your parents, for example, you think they settled down at 21 or they settled down on what they were going to do when they were young? No, they did like loads of different things throughout their life, especially when they were young. They did a whole bunch of things and they jumped back and forth. And if that's not true for you, if that's not what your parents did, then is that not what you'd want to do? Like, are you sure that you want to study for 3 years or get out of high school and go straight into a job? Like, this isn't a rant about anti-job and anti-career and all these things, but if you want to do that, go for it. But like, I think that a big problem, especially in university, is that we definitely have the mindset that we need to do that. But really, we should go try something else and get an extra bit of experience in some other field. What it comes down to is that who cares if you waste a year? Who cares if you waste 2 or 3 or 4 or 5? It doesn't matter. Your life is for the living. Your life is not to get a career. That's like, who cares? My name is Ethan Trutt. I have not a clue what I'm doing with my career, and honestly, it excites me so much. Because really, it's impossible to be wasting your time if you're spending that time enjoying your life. And that rounds out the serious segment of this vlog.